Good morning.
How are you today?
Good. I got you a coffee or a chai latte.
Thank you.
Oh. Okay, there we go. It's a hybrid, so it's quiet.
So, excited for first day of classes?
Yeah. Well, I'm not going to go to any, but, you know, I think it should be cool.
So Thursday we have our Back in the Saddle social.
Okay.
Which was super popular last year. We brought a mechanical bull right into the middle of the dance floor at Houston's.
Did you ride it?
I didn't, no. But,
is there a mechanical bull this year?
Yes.
And are you going to ride it this year?
I'll see what I can do. I don't know if I can... yeah.
You grew up in Alberta. There must have been riding bulls there, you know, growing up.
Well, I was in the mountains, so we were more
less
like
bulls in the mountains.
Nature.
Like mountain lions riding.
Yeah, I don't know about that. I wasn't a stampeder. I was more like a, you know, look at the flowers, have a nice hike. But who knows, maybe my stampeder side will come out for the bull riding.
There you go. Now, they warned you that I'm not a great driver, right?
I didn't hear that.
Okay. I thought they might have said that. Yeah.
But that might have been to make sure that I got in the car.
Yeah, exactly. We're just gonna pick up a guest here.
Okay. We've
got to take somebody else to work today. Okay.
Good morning.
How are you?
Good, and yourself?
I must be Tulsa. I'm good.
Yes. I don't believe we've been properly introduced. Nice to meet
you. Yeah, you as well.
Good Mark here. He ended up running one of Brandon's largest educational institutions and
arguably the best.
That's right.
And the thing I do it with is right back next to Rick, the Magic 8-Ball.
Yeah,
oh, yeah.
That's
how we make our large decisions at ACC.
Yeah,
I think might be a good way for Rick to run the city
for a while. You know,
I thought maybe that's how you guys decided which streets to plow.
Yeah,
sort of pulled it up and said, you know, should we do roster this morning?
Yeah,
outlook not so good.
You can come by my office. Well, you can kind of see from the foyer. There's a window into my office. And see those big decisions being made. You can't necessarily see the decision being made, but you can see the coin being tossed.
See, I assume that since you're a singer, you know, you might belt out a few tunes on the way, you know, that's I'm often singing in the car on the way to work, so
yeah.
I thought you might want to, you know, sing a couple.
Like Living on Tulsa Time? Is that the one you have?
Do you know that? Do you know Living on Tulsa Time?
Not intimately.
Like, if I was you, that would be my theme song.
Yeah.
Like, I would be singing that all the time, and I'd make my friends sing it all the time, too.
Get back over here and
turn your shoulder.
Yeah.
Does being in the Cougar car give you the privilege of, you know, just honking as you drive?
I think so, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, pretty much. How do you feel about men at work?
I only know the chorus.
Well, that's the best part anyway. Rick will belt that out. Of course, we get to a music solo.
Yeah. Turn it up to sing and get to the bridge.
Be now. Who can it be?
here we are, the first day of school.
All right. Well, that was a great way to, you know, get me pumped for the first day of classes.
Well, enjoy it. Have fun today.
Yeah, of course. Let's just do a...
See what the eight ball says. Is it going to be is it going to be a good day?
Is it going to be a good day? How do I make it work? How do I make it work?
You just turn it upside down. And now turn it back around.
And it says, so it shall be.
So it shall be. There you go.